Most of them are not gonna shoot those. Yes, I can. I ran out of ammo.
Anomaly detected. Access granted.
Those are good ones.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Go up out of here. That's my way out. Let's just go. I'm gonna make it through the air in order to get it. Wow. Okay, so I gotta go through there. No, you're not making it through there. Through it.
Is depending on us. Keep going.
Come out, come out!
Ah, what happened to him?
How long until we give up?
He'd better be dead. There's no way we can secure an area like this.
Pay attention!
Not my kind of fight.
Stick with me!
I'm going to end him!
Fucking Bruce!
Come on, Pratishka. Everything will be all right. All right, I'll help you.
I wasn't sleeping, but I swear. Get up and get revenge.
Better be
use
dead.
The anger while you've got it.
They're playing Battleship? Oh, they're playing poker. Uh-huh.
Access granted. Access granted.
And now for a close look at the events making headlines around the world. Here are our top stories. Investors around the world today rejoiced at a decision by the Czech Republic to approve expansion plans for the Palisade Bank Corporation.
From here.
Hell, I didn't have to come here. Wait a minute, this thing is confusing me a little bit now. Came through here. Came up. Oh, ladder. I missed this. I killed those guys for nothing. Oh well.
Mr. Jensen, it's Nomad Stanek. Please, please, you must help.
Mr. Stanek, how did you...
My daughter. They're going to kill her. I gave your friends the slip, and when I got to here...
Where?
The Prakalska district. An apartment complex behind the laundromat. Please, hurry.
The whole department is corrupt.
Sir.
Enough, Hansar. I need to see your paperwork. No fucking around and nice and slow.
Well, since you asked so nicely.
I'm not paid to be nice. I'm paid to make sure you fuck. Here, everything looks to be up to date. I don't know who sponsors you, but you must have some friends in high places.
Mm-hmm. In other words, don't fuck with me.
Go through the checkpoint. Go about your business. Adam, you okay? Those drones...
I'm fine. Whoever sent them didn't succeed.
Thank God for that. Listen, Janus just called. VersaLife is closing their account, moving everything out of that data vault tonight. This can't wait. You gotta get over there now.
I can't. I found the bomb maker. She can tell us everything. But she's about to be killed.
What? Shit, man, they're cleaning up loose ends. I can't break into a bank, not by myself. And if we don't do this now, we lose the Orchid. Fuck!
But if I don't go to the Prakalska district, the bomb maker dies, and we're back to square one.
Your call, man.
Yeah. But a decision to make, Janus says that the information on the Orchid, the substance that might have killed Wrecker, is found VersaLife Vault. I'll pull off a bank heist to get it, but that means leaving the bomb maker at her fate. Yeah, fuck that. We gotta go to... We gotta get to her. So she's like the main priority. The main priority. If we can get her, we can still probably get, you know, other thing completed. Maybe. Pretty sure we can get another lead to Orchid. Can't replace the light, man.
Look at this. We have a real shiny one here. What you got hiding in those arms, Clank?
This should cover the basics.
Keep your hands where you can keep them. 847? Kurva. What the fuck are you? Some kind of a super soldier?
What I am is in a hurry.
Yes. Yes, I bet you are. Go ahead, you're clear.
In other words, what the fuck I want. Damn it. That was his phone call.
So long. You need to get in there.
What is this place?
This is where they're holding my daughter. After I evaded your agents, I followed one of those fanatics, and he led me here.
Where's she?
He said she was on one of the upper floors, but no one is allowed to go up there. These lunatics are armed. They'll shoot anyone who tries. Oh, what are they going to do to her?
It's okay. Mr. Stanek, stay here. I'll take care of it.
So many have found their way here. The message is far-reaching.
The mother's word is
there was an attempt at breaking last night.
Cannot protect them themselves.
Apologies, brother, but access beyond this point is restricted.
Restricted to who? For a church, you aren't very welcoming.
The Ascension is upon us today, and the Chosen have already gone forward. The rest of us will have to wait our turn.
Well, I guess I'll get in line then.
Be patient, Seeker. Your turn will come soon.
You're not going to the bank, are you?
Like I said, the bomb maker.
Can tell us everything I know, but we're...
I'm moving!
Welcome, Seeker. The Ascension is near. Soon.
So many have found their way here. The message is far
reaching. There was an attempted break in last night.
Behind?
The flesh walls found trying to enter the nave.
And also, that is why they have sealed the upper floors. Only those performing their duty can enter.
Yes, it must be for me.
Truly purified. By the first ascent.
The mother has added patrols to the crystal screen. No one will get in.
The final step.
Not when we are so close.
The Chosen One is already upstairs. It's in the final stage.
Apologies, brother, but access beyond this point is restricted.
Restricted to who? For a church, you aren't very welcoming.
The Ascension is upon us today, and the Chosen have already gone forward. The rest of us will have to wait our turn.
Well, I guess I'll get in line then.
Be patient, Seeker. Your turn will come soon.
You're not going to the bank, are you?
Like I said, the bomb maker.
Can tell us everything, I know. But we're talking about a bioweapon, Adam. Once that vault is cleared out, whatever information was stored on the Orchid will be wiped clean. Gone.
Yeah, I get it.
Time is the enemy right now, Adam. I hope you reconsider.
I want to protect everyone.
Thank you. again?
Thank you.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Did you?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Find this bomb maker, Adam, because I just watched a convoy of armored vans leaving the bank.
VersaLife cleared everything out.
Yep, we just lost the best chance we had to find out how to counter the Orchid. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access.
Yes, granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Who's here? What's going on out there? I told you I was not to be disturbed. Oh my. Come in. Come in and let me see you. How did you get in here? And how did you know to come now? Tonight of all nights, when we are finally ready to answer the call of the Machine God's infinite wisdom. Surely, your arrival here is not coincidental.
I'm looking for Allison Stanek.
Of course you are. And you have found her on the eve of her greatest achievement. But do you seek counsel, assistance in your prayers or meditations? Or are you here to join us? To free yourself from this prison of flesh and give yourself to the glory of the Singularity. If there is any way your High Priestess can be of assistance to you, I am more than happy to provide.
I want to ask you about the bombs you built for the attack on Ruzica Station.
Is that all? My augmented brother, Victor, is a brave man, and a great leader. When he asked me to build some of my little ones for him, I was proud to accept.
I know Victor. If he's behind these attacks, I'd like to have a talk with him.
After our flesh flood oppressors sent one of their dogs to murder Talos Racker, Victor moved his base of operations to a research center in the Swiss Alps. Garm, I believe it is called.
Garm? Okay, I got it.
That is why you came here? You entered this sacred place to solicit my help against Victor's holy revolution? Traitor! Blasphemer! And I believed you were one of us.
I am. I just have a more inclusive idea of who us is.
Then you have become their willing slave. But not I. I have felt the boots of the police, as they spat on me and mocked me for who I was. I could have lain down, like you. But I persevered, and the Machine God has given me my reward. I emerged from the crucible, enlightened.
And then the first thing you did was help Victor blow people up, making life even worse for the augmented in this city.
It is true. What Victor did has led to more suffering. But when our oppressors first spilled our blood, They gave us no choice but to fight back. And why shouldn't we? They are flesh flawed. Cancer upon us all. And there is only one way to fight a cancer. You must burn out every single cell of it.
You're stuck in a downward spiral. Ignorance and fear lead to anger and violence, which in turn makes the victims angry and violent. Somebody has to break the circle. That could be you.
I appreciate your faith in me, brother. But I have already taken steps to break the circle. By smashing it, over and over!
More attacks. You gave Victor more bombs?
Enough to destroy the entire city! Such a shame I will not be here to see it. But I have more important places to be. Goodbye.
Hey, we're not done here. Allison? Oh, shit.
It is time, Chief.
It's time now.
The body is the prison. Augmentations are the key. The consciousness is all.
Cast off the bounds of flesh and blood. Embrace the singularity.
Allison, stop! I know what you're doing. I've seen this kind of tech before. It ended badly.
You think death matters to us? Only our bodies will die. Our minds will depart this corporeal shell and merge with the divine consciousness of the machine god. This is the Ascension. Have you never heard of it? That is a great shame.
I'm more interested in preventing another attack. What's Victor's next target?
I do not know, and I do not care. An entirely new existence beckons to me. When I become one with the machine god, I will be free of all the petty concerns of this physical plane.
You should care. Outside this room, thousands, maybe even millions of our people are still struggling for enlightenment. But Victor's actions are causing them to get killed before they can attain it. That's more than a petty concern.
You are right, it is very grave. But it is also too great for any force except fate to decide. Oh, my brother, still, there is so much yet you do not see. All we can do in this world is struggle, suffer, and then die. Such a life is meaningless. If you open your eyes, you will see the truth behind this horror. The Ascension is the only thing that will deliver us.
not the only thing. No matter what, you've always been able to count on your father. If you wanted to, you could leave here right now and go live with him. He'd take care of you and show you that not everything in this world is without merit.
You think I have not considered this? He is a good man, but I will not make his burdens any heavier by forcing him to cope with my struggles as well as his own. Goodbye, my ignorant, deluded brother. I hope someday you do become enlightened and I see you on the other side. But I doubt it!
No, I'll stop.
Jensen. Smiley, notify the state police. We need a coroner and a cleanup crew in the Prokaska district.
Jesus, Jensen, is this about the bomb maker? Nomad Stanek slipped his escort.
I know. His daughter was messed up. Bomb maker and high priestess rolled into one. Where's Miller?
Flying back to Prague now. Want me to update him?
Just tell him this is bigger than we thought. And have him wait for me at Chicane's place. Jensen out.
Jensen, you still got that calibrator on you?
If you do, man, I'm ready to optimize that crazy system of yours. I got everything I need now to fix you up real good.
You mean the way you fixed me up last time?
No. This is gonna be different, huh? On Backlund's honor. Just get to the lab, and you'll see.